Hello, everybody. I am Khalbrae. I'm here after years of being a mere viewer on YouTube, mostly because I have to do something else with my life. I'd like to introduce you to myself first, but I'll give you a brief story about my life and how I got to this point. It's been a terrible year for my family. My workplace has had a fair amount of attrition because of this. Upper management and the HR seems to be very busy with new hire issues consistently. This has caused some of us who have stayed with the company to not have gotten raises in a good while, despite getting various promotions and having our responsibilities increased. I myself have gone over 2 years, despite several promotions, without getting a pay raise. I have been promised that it should happen next year, but that's been a pretty rough year overall for us. Those promotions have also caused several expenses that I didn't have in my previous role, primarily travel-related, parking-related. They take months before they get reimbursed, and any anomalies in my expense forms, even things not under my control, would require me to review and update and resubmit them in order to sort them out. This has caused some serious financial strain, as mentioned earlier. back in February, my wife had her own YouTube channel shut down. It looks like somebody just reported every single video as being offensive, even though that was certainly not the case. We worked so hard on that channel for years to spread our love of classic video games and the awesome soundtracks related to them as well. It was a labor of love, but it's all gone now. Crushed by the weight of YouTube automatic algorithms that just judge you based on people submitting reports of something being offensive without actually having a real person look at it. I've seen complaints from other people, like the Jaywitz, who does Pokemon videos. He had a similar issue, although fortunately he actually was a fairly popular YouTuber. He got it reinstated quickly enough, even though they also rejected his rebuttal initially. They really don't give you much space to submit your complaint. I'll put a link to the post that my wife put on the Heroes community board. She was big into the Heroes of Might and Magic community. She was even a mod for the Heroes community website. Anyway, we fought using the awfully uninformative appeals process, but YouTube to this day refuses to reinstate the account. Nothing we can do about it. Together we have 3 beautiful children, however they take up a good amount of our time, especially seeing as they have autism. It's very physically and emotionally draining, having kids who are unable to communicate their basic needs, despite what looks like a decent intelligence boost. The costs and time investment for all the therapy and educational toys and tools needed to bring them into communicative line are very, very steep. My wife also became pregnant with a 4th child this year. Sadly, it wasn't to be. Little Laura was born prematurely in November. She passed shortly after. Her tiny lungs didn't have the proper ability to process oxygen. Laura, I'm sorry that you're not here with me. I would never give you up. I never let you down. I wanted to see you run around. I would never desert you. I never got to hear you cry. I never got to say goodbye. You never got to tell a lie, but you did hurt me. I'm sorry. I love you, Laura. Of course, things don't end there, but I'd be getting off too easy. The lesser issue would be, of course, the kids returned to school in the fall season, and they brought home all the germs that they normally would. Didn't expect them to bring home parasites, though. Lice invaded our house, got almost everybody here. I mean, I shaved my head as a precautionary measure. They never got me, but it was better sick than sorry. Of course, my father-in-law, who lives with us, he's elderly. All these germs being brought home, they got him pretty sick, and he wouldn't listen to our advice. He wouldn't go to the hospital until it became a serious issue. And then, of course, my uncle gets brain cancer, and I've already used up all my vacation days. The whole premature thing. Of course, this is even harder for my wife than it is for me. She's the one who carried the term, and, well, not quite the term, but almost to the point where she was viable. But, well, the funeral home decided not to charge us for the coffin, so we've got that going for us, which is nice. And here I am in my early 30s, having ordered $1,000 worth of computer components. Basically, my midlife crisis gaming computer that's going to arrive bit by bit, so I can do some terrible Let's Plays for everybody, and hopefully bring some more joy to other people's lives. I do this in my free time after the kids are asleep, because I have no time during the day. I have to help them. I have to look after them. They are my responsibility, my lot in life, my loves. I will do everything for them. So maybe I can do something for the community and make something out of this terrible year that I've experienced. Here's to 2014, you son of a bitch. I'm not gonna let you get me down.